I can do. You can try. Sometimes it seems so useless to remain. You don't have to call me darling. You didn't have to call me Admiral Hannon or Aaron Liston. You don't have to call me Zach McCain. You don't have to call me Paul Juno anymore. You know you're on my father's side. In all the signs where I play. You're the only time I'll ever hear David Allen Coe is when Jesus has his final judgment day.
Hallelujah.
Well, I'll hang around as long as you will. You don't have to call me darling. Oh, darling. You never love me calling by my name. Well, as you may know, there's a story behind this song, and Zach is going to tell you that story right now.
Hold on, I forgot how it goes. Now I know. Well, a fellow of mine named Steve Goodman wrote this song. He said it was the perfect country and western song. But I wrote it back and said, no, it's not. It doesn't say anything about mama, trains, trucks, prison, or getting drunk. So I sat down, wrote another version, and I realized that my friend had written the perfect country and western song. And it goes a little something like this.
Well, I was drunk. My mama got out of prison. Who knows it? Who knows it? Well, to pick her up in the rain.
I'm not gonna sing it. You guys sing it, right?
But before I get to the station and the pickup,
tell me what happened, ready?
She got.
Like that, our request line is wide open, folks. You got something you want to hear, come on up, talk to us, let us know.
Yeah.
Got a little bit of technical difficulties, so you guys can get worked out.